Woo! What's up, Cowboy Nation? As you can see, I've had enough. I told Jeff to gas up that Learjet. I need to make it to Big D today to set the tone, to make sure that the Cowboys are going to be ready to play tomorrow. Now, I don't know what's been going on, but you know when I'm here, they win. That's why I had to make the trip. It's going to be a tough battle, no doubt. It's been a disappointing year, but they better be ready. It's do or die. Backs up against the wall. They're like a wounded animal in the corner. They got two choices. Get eaten or fight. And God dang it, I hope they're ready to fight. Because I've come too far, too long to go home with empty pockets. So I'm telling you now, if I don't see the results I want, Jerry, you don't even need to worry about it. I'll get on that field after the game. I'll fire the man myself. I'll take over this team. But I don't think we have to worry about it this week because I know they're going to be ready. Cowboy Nation, are you going to be ready? Are you going to be in there with me? I need to know that you feel me. Let's go. We got to retreat you. We got to follow me if you ain't already. Now, can you dig it?